and deputies in Anderson County are looking for suspects who they believe were involved with a shooting Saturday evening. Deputies say a man was shot inside a rental hall. They say he remains in intensive care inside Greenville Memorial. Deputies are asking anyone with information to contact the Anderson County Sheriff's Office.